was in the army because during the war, I met that creature full of hate and rage. That creature that is completely different from what I am. And the truth is that being myself such a coward, I was really lucky finding a merciless ally in that hostile place. I only cowered while I did all the dirty work. But I also know that this creature is the root of all my problems. Because that creature is not a memory from the past. It is right here in my present. And thanks to it, I'm a prisoner here in this place. This prison, which may only be in my mind.
Yeah.
I wonder if I can make everything I see fit in my head. I wonder if what the voices say is true. That everything I see only exists on my mind. That I have to focus on my past to get out of this. But can I really distinguish between what is real and what is not at this stage of my sickness? They all want to hurt me in this world, and I have no choice but to defend myself from them. Also, I need to go back home to find the answers by staring at my past from there. I truly hate the sound of that goddamn clock as it brings that strange memory back. But this is the only way to make my ally to show and advance to my only objective.